course, I am a student.
You are a
student? Okay. I am a student. I apply for competitive exam. So, am I compelled to apply in the name of quota, or is there any compulsion to apply for either quota or general?
No, you can apply for general. Let me try to say that. And that is what I do actually. You can talk into other people. But if you are HSP, you get a bit of relaxation in age. And then in that marking or something like that, there is a little concession. As I said, you know, for a medical entrance exam, 800 is the minimum. But if you are ST, something like 500 is okay. If you are ST, 600 is okay. And then for competitive examination, for example, you have, I think the age is something like 26. If you are ST, you get something like 31. 31 years you get, or if you are SC, something like 29, something is available. Okay, but always go for general, but then general has got its own particular classification, regulated. Rules are there in general. Okay, you are applying this way, you are applying, and you are completing the examination, please, and then the mark has to be like this, then it works. Okay, this is my answer, please. Very good, thank you.